Hi, so according to the question, the correct answer is the option C. That is, if the fetus,